Hey guys, this is Bone Chillin' Steve. Here I'm with another short horror film called The Visitant from Screamfest. Let's see how it is. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, go.
Why are you in the bed? Jill, did you wet the bed?
Oh
my god! Oh my god, honey, what happened?
What happened, Jill? Was there somebody here? Talk to me.
Katie.
Bloody footprints. Turn on the lights. Actually, there's nobody there. Don't put the knife down. Kind of reminds me of that demon from that movie. I forgot what it's called. I don't remember. I'll write it in the description if I remember. Her mom is possessed.
Open the door! Now! Your mother! Open the door! Open the door! Now! Put your hand on the door and unlock it! It's your mother!
Oh, so that explains the pills in the morning.
Please! Let me in!
Whoa. No! Get it! Really? You had all that time to get it. That's straight up from The Shining. So wait, so she's seeing her daughter as the demon. But in reality, she's a demon? Credits, but there still should be more. I mean, it was confusing. I don't know who was the demon. If it was a daughter or the mother or... Wait. I'm gonna have to watch that again. Well, that was pretty good. I mean, a little confusing, but... Well, maybe I'm just slow. I don't know. But I hope you guys enjoyed, Till next time, guys, just keep chillin'.